Hey you guys, and welcome back to my channel. And today I am back with a new DIMASH reaction. Yes, DIMASH. And also, this is the last reaction in this apartment. This will be the last one in this place. So prepare to say goodbye to this wonderful place. And I won't have to sit on a bed anymore for the next reactions. I will be at an actual desk. Yes, finally. So anyway, it's DIMASH, Mademoiselle Hyde, because I haven't heard that one yet. I don't think so. So anyway, without any further ado. I don't even have the words anymore. It's so beautiful. It's just amazing.
You approach me, you're the
Yeah. So, guys, if you enjoy that reaction, oh wow, I don't have the words anymore. I feel like it's kind of useless for me to explain what was amazing about it. Every single time, I feel like that's pretty much obvious that he never disappoints. Wow. You know what? It felt like a song from Anastasia. And I don't even know how you say that. Anastasia? Anyway, I was about to say the Disney movie, but technically now it's Disney, because it was like the original studio was bought by Disney, so I guess now it's a Disney movie. You know that, like, Once Upon a December song? Yeah. That's what happens when I listen to DIMASH. Like, I lose all train of thought and nothing makes sense. Like, nothing that I try to explain makes sense whatsoever. So I apologize for that. Again, I'm not a professional. I'm just, appreciative of everything that's happening now. Like, he's perfect. Like, honestly, it's just perfect. That song was beautiful. I feel like I've heard it before. Not this performance. I haven't seen that performance, but I felt like I knew the song, kind of. So I don't know if... That's probably a cover, right? Is it? Correct me in the comments if it's a cover and who sang it, like, originally, or if it's an original. I don't know, but I feel like I've heard that song before. Like, at least the melody. I don't know why, but I don't know. It sounded familiar. Anyway, yeah, what more can I say? DIMASH is just an incredible, incredible, incredible performer, singer. Again, so many emotions when he sings. Like, he always gives it all. Like, whatever the song, whatever the genre of the song, he will just give it his all. I almost pulled my hair there. He will just give you everything, and that's what I love about him. It's that you can feel the passion when he sings. Like, it's just so great to see. And of course, like, everything happening in the background as well, like the musicians, the girls, like, singing with him, that sounded like so beautiful. It's just unbelievable. Yeah. So guys, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and next time I see you, I will be in a new place. I'm really excited, can't wait, and I will see you very soon in the next one. Bye.